has been the most important thing that people have forgotten today.
Nobody is thinking about the future except in personal terms. We want to look at it in a larger sphere.
Our current knowledge systems are all contained within disciplines that were defined 200 years ago. We all know what the last 200 years have created havoc with the planet. The way we work and the way we do things has to come from new ways of learning together.
I want to tell you about a two-year program that we are running at Solitude Farm and Puvidam School in Dharmapuri, and with some other interesting projects in South India, exploring cooking, food, farming, harvesting, medicine, community celebration, education.
Education that is developmentally appropriate, care of young children, care of the community,
an exposure to what affects your life every day.
It's really an inner discovery, going back to the basics.
Back to basics is what future knowledge institutions will be, bringing together some of the most exciting, diverse talents and providing this to a new generation of people who want to create a different future.
Getting back to basics is something that we all need, and I so much resonate with this. I hope you do too.
So if you're interested in this program, please join.